The actor, 40, and the heiress, 34, engaged in some moat haggling Monday evening at the Heart Fund's Generous People Dinner Gala when they both bid on a pricey Chanel purse at the Intercontinental Carlton Cannes. A source tells People that the Wolf of Wall Street star was indeed the victor after the friendly bidding war and walked away with the designer handbag, which was reportedly worth more than $10,000. What a steal.